All right, so in this part of the challenge, I'm going to go and have you write notes on asymptotes. So in the next page of your notebook, wherever your next page may be, you can go ahead and write the page number and the title asymptotes. Pause the video while you do that, and then when you're finished, keep playing the video. All right, so the very first type of asymptote you learned about today is a vertical asymptote, okay? So that's when x approaches some kind of value and f of x gets really, really small and really, really big. So that's a vertical asymptote. That's as x approaches some value a. A is just any number, 5, 2, 16, 3.7, negative 3. A is just some number. F of x, the output, approaches negative and positive infinity. So let's do, where's the infinity? There we go. Plus positive infinity or negative infinity. So I'll draw a picture of what that looks like. Essentially, right, we can do a vertical asymptote. Right here we go. Okay. Oh, well, maybe we'll do this one. So in this picture, as you can see, as x approaches the value of 3, right, there's a vertical asymptote at 3, we get really, really small. Or if we approach it from the right side, we get really, really big. So there's a vertical asymptote here at x equals 3. So go ahead, write down the definition of a vertical asymptote and copy the sketch of the example. When you're finished, keep the video playing. All right, so the next type of asymptote that I would like to teach you about is called a horizontal asymptote. So rather than x approaching a particular kind of value, this is when x is approaching, f of x is approaching a specific kind of value. So as x approaches either positive infinity or negative infinity, f of x, oops, I'm sorry, I don't know what happened there. Sorry about that. Okay, so horizontal asymptote, as x approaches negative infinity or positive infinity, then f of x approaches some kind of value b, let's say. Okay, so rather than x approaching a number, f of x is the one that approaches a number. So it's okay if you don't fully understand what I'm saying yet. We'll do some more work with this. But here is an example of a horizontal asymptote that you can sketch into your notebook. We'll do this. Okay, so a horizontal asymptote, as you can see, instead of x approaching a value, f of x is getting closer to this number 2, y equals 2, right? And then x is becoming more negative infinity this way, and x is becoming more positive infinity this way. So the x's are getting really, really big or really, really small, but the y's are all getting closer, f of x are all getting closer to 2. Okay. Again, if you're not fully comprehending this right now, that's okay. We'll go ahead and talk more about it in class. But go ahead and write down the definition of a horizontal asymptote and the sketch of an example. And then when you pause the video and do that, you're finished. Upload your notes into DreamCEDU. Take a photo of your notebook, upload your notes on DreamCEDU, and then we'll talk about families of functions.